the position he was for the past five games, that he could do it. But now that you've seen it and how he performed, I mean, is there something more you learn about UC now that he had his first, he's had his first extended run as a starter in the NHL?
I don't know if we learned anything. I mean, I guess the one thing that he was able to do was play consecutive games and take down a string of games. There wasn't a question, as you know, when we said it, I think you guys probably truly believe us, there was no lack of confidence that he was going to be able to go in there and do the job, and he did. He played.